Can you hear that? Giant fly. You know one of those flies that sounds like they weigh about 3.5 pounds? Plus, my dog snoozing right down there. You'll hear the odd snore, or worse, coming out of him. Why are you doing this? I hear that. I've been hearing that a lot. Maybe not with that level of malice. That's angrier. The people aren't saying it that angry. Why are you doing this? But people say like this, well, why are you doing that for? That kind of thing. And they're asking me in reference to this. You know, I tell people that I have a YouTube channel. Oftentimes they say, why do you do that? Why are you doing that? They're puzzled. They're genuine. That's what, they're not angry. They're puzzled. Why are you doing that? It's that kind of attitude. And so I answer them and I say, oh, I get a kick out of doing it, you know. And then they go, yeah, but what are you doing it for? It's the weirdest thing to me. Like, I've just answered the question. I enjoy doing it. But yeah, I get that, they'll say. Every bit as confused as they were 9 seconds earlier. Yeah, no, I get that you enjoy doing it. Why, but what are you doing it for? It's like if you saw somebody eating ice cream cone, you go, well, what the hell are you doing eating that for? Oh, it tastes really good. Yeah, no, I get that, but what are you doing? I hear this a lot. You're not going to make any money at that. Oh, no. So, kibosh that then. To hell with that notion. Oh, that's a helicopter. I thought that was just a fly getting closer. Anyway, regardless, the answer to the question, why are you doing this? And me saying, because it's fun and I like it, does not seem to be enough for some people. They need something more. They want to know. Maybe it's like, what psychological neuroses do you have that you need to do this? Well, that's it. That now you're onto something there, probably. You gotta be somebody smarter than me to figure that out. I think we all have some manner of neuroses. I'm sure I do. I'm ankle deep in it. At least I'm ankle deep in it if I'm upside down. But anyway, I get a kick out of it. I got the gear. I own the camera. I bought a couple. I did invest in some lights. That's why you get this glow on this visage. And also, it allows me to keep in touch with whoever wants me to touch them. That didn't sound right. You know, to talk about stand-up tour dates and talk about TV and film production. So there's all manner of upside to it. And who knows, if this blossoms, this channel, by the way, that is the goal. If you feel free to subscribe down there. I'm trying to get this thing up to 15,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Holy, who knows? Then at some point, maybe dozens of dollars will come rolling in. For those of you who don't know the reasoning behind it, I started doing a podcast called The Butt Pod, like an audio podcast. You can find that at thebuttpod.com. Because if your last name is Butt and you're making a podcast, you'd be a fool not to call it The Butt Pod, right? The marketing potential, the merchandising. Imagine that key fob. And so then I thought I should start a video component. So I started this YouTube channel, youtube.com/thebuttpod. But what happened is it's difficult to schedule and maintain a regular, because with a podcast, you need guests. Everybody's schedule's got to sync up. We're in the middle of production on Corner Gas Animated. So it's difficult for me to get that organized. And I do this on my own. I don't have assistants or anything like that. I don't have a staff. There's the damn answer. I should get a staff. Just in the middle of a YouTube video, just come over, somebody give me makeup. But until I get a staff, it'll just be me doing this. So it's hard to organize the podcast, getting everybody's schedules to sync. However, what I found was with the video component, I can just do it myself. I got a couple minutes here in the studio garage. I'll just pop out and yammer incessantly. Or if I'm going on the road doing stand-up, I'll take my camera with me, and you can see some of those videos here on the channel. Different, I got playlists with whole tours, me on tour. So that's fun to do. So the YouTube channel, the Butt Pod YouTube channel, has become an ongoing concern, and I'm focusing more and more of my attention into it. Why, you may ask? Well, why are you doing that? Wrap your head around this. I get a kick out of it because I enjoy it. I know that's not going to be enough for some of you, but for many of you, I hope it will be. All right, see you in the next video. Oh, time to go. I'm being informed it's time to go. I'm going to hit the park. Okay, see you later.